While I'm driving to Universal, I want you to pause this video, get some comfy pajamas on, go get a cup of tea or coffee or hot chocolate, and get cozy in your house. We are gonna go for a rainy night at Hogwarts. Hopefully it's not like a downpour. There are no times listed. This is pretty normal for like the Hogwarts show. They don't really list any times. It just kind of happens continuously through the night. Get cozy, get snuggled in, and I'll see you guys at Islands of Adventure. We're in. It's raining. A lot of people are coming out. We're gonna go in. I forgot my umbrella in the car. So we're gonna see how long the rain holds out as a drizzle, not at a pour. I caved. I bought an umbrella. We're gonna be here for a while. It's not even dark yet, and I don't know when the first show is gonna be, so I bought this super expensive umbrella, but it's definitely worth it so far. We are gonna go find some food, because I am starving. I figured we might track down some hot butter beer. It's not really cold, but it is gloomy. It feels cold. There's no lightning, because all the rides, all the outside rides would be on a delay right now. This window is open. It's definitely pointed at the castle. So, well, we're gonna wait around and see. Over here by the Triwizard stage is one of the best places to be able to watch this show, because you can pretty much get a full view of the castle. You definitely wanna get here early though, because people will be packed right here, and this kind of corridor gets really, really congested, even more than it is right now during the day. Currently it is 8:08, and it is getting a little bit darker, but so far nothing's happening. I have seen a lot of team members come out this way though, so they're kind of creeping around over here. So hopefully it will happen soon. Alright, it is 8:25. We have almost all of our stanchions out. You can see the stanchions are going to kind of block off the viewing area from the walking area. And they do have team members coming out. If you can see this really long black stick over there, that is an upside down sign that will direct people either way. So one way if they want to walk through, and one way if they want to view the show. So we're getting super, super close. It's 8:50. We have a big crowd. It is definitely still raining. So far, nothing. But the castle does look so cool. Coming up on 8:55.
Good evening. I'm the Hogwarts Sorting Hat. There's nothing I can't see. So try me on, and I will tell you where you ought to be. You might belong in Gryffindor, where dwell the brave at heart. You might belong in Hufflepuff, where they are just and loyal. Or yet, in wise old Ravenclaw, if you've a ready mind.
Thank you.
forgot my snack, but I did get my butterbeer. So we accomplished like half the things that we wanted to. But mostly, we did see the return of the Hogwarts light show. It was amazing. Well worth it. It's still raining, and I'm pretty wet. So I'm going to get going and get home. The next time you guys see me, I'll be at SeaWorld celebrating a Walworth's birthday. So definitely check that out. Hit that like and subscribe button down below, and we'll see you guys next week.